People, and welcome back to another video. And so we have shout out time. Instead of naming dogs after people, that's weird. I will do shout out time. So today's shout out time is to Austin's life. Yeah, that was it. I remember now. Yay! Austin's life is now getting a shout out on YouTube. Last episode, it was Kaylee. She is super puppy, super cute puppy, EUB 11. I don't know what that means. IUB. Wait, no, it's super cute in that no space, S is capitalized. S is the only one capitalized. And then space, and then cute, and then puppy, and then IUB, and then 11. That's how you spell her channel. And then Austin's life. So that was today's shout out time, and good job to those people. Woohoo! And then tomorrow's shout out time is gonna be fun. So now, if you have not seen the last episode, we did this. We got this cutie. Why did I call it cutie? And then I really wanted to do this episode. And I know this is from Squishy. Don't judge me. Toot and toot and toot. And toot, and toot. There you go, Kaylee. Wait, you're hurt? Oh. When did my doggies get hurt? And then there you go. Then we're gonna stand them up. I got a baby. I don't know who's the mother. Kaylee was the mother, and then Snowy was the dad. Baby, we got another baby. His name is
$19 camera.
That's him talking about camera. Oh, I think Mello is jealous now. Okay, so what is your name, the doggy? Woof woof. What did he say? I have no idea what he just said. Snuggles. He was looking at the bed when he said that, so maybe he's Snuggles. Snuggles! Okay, let's go write that on the sign, but we need a collar for him. Black. We have the black thing. Wait, the dog's on the chest. Oh, come on, Mello. You don't have to do that. Come on, Mello. Mello! Mello! Come here, Mello. Mello! Come on, I know you're sad that they got a baby, but you can marry the baby. That's weird. Mello! I know, just come here. Okay, or go sit with your brothers and sisters. And sister. Okay, so now let's get the ink set. Wait, why am I still talking like that? And then we will get Snuggles this. There you go, now he should be black, right? I can't see it. It's huge. Okay, but he is black because it took it. And now we are gonna do black. Where's C? There it is. Black, and then Snuggles. Then we need an S. Snuggles. There we go. Now we have a bunch of doggies. Hello, doggies. So, now today we are going to be going on the mining trip that we have been wanting to go on forever. And then we are hopefully going to return safely, but let's wait until it's day again. Look at Mello, he's so cute. I mean, Snuggles. Mello, Kaylee, Snowy, Snuggles. And now we have our wall of pets. Well, Pushini isn't really a pet. He's a friend. Hi, Pushini. How was your day? Pushini. That means it was good. Oh, we think we can sleep now. Yay!
Okay, 5 minutes into the video, we have a baby doggy, and now we are going to move on. So, now I'm going to eat one of these raw muttons before we go. Now I'm not gonna move, like, go crazy that much. Oh wait, there's a skeleton right there. Bushimi! Yay. We had 2 bones before, but we lost them in the weird accident of gravel. Just escape the cave, normally. Don't do that. Unless you have a torch. Then do it. Also, I'm gonna bring a couple of wood into that cave because I know that it could get really bad. I'm probably gonna get iron and then I'm gonna find more diamonds and then I'm probably gonna do that, so it's better just to bring wood into the cave. Hi, llama. Llama, llama. Llama, llama. Llama.
Llama, llama, red pajama.
No. Savannah heard me singing about llamas, and then she said, llama, llama, red pajamas. This is llama, llama. And we were watching the show because it's funny, okay? That's why we were watching it.
It was funny because it was dumb.
Savannah just called it dumb. You heard it from her. Dumb. Got some more. Oh, we got another bow! Woohoo! Now let's go find a cave. So, where is the cave? I really do want to get a nether portal. Oh. I'm gonna go get a nether portal today. But I need iron first. Oh. I want to do something that I really do not want to do. I know I need to do it though. We all know what cave I'm about to go in. I really don't like that cave. It's a cave of scariness. It's a scary cave. I have a pillow on me right now. It's soft. I don't know what to do now because the pillow of scariness is scary. Wait, the pillow of scariness. Why did I see the pillow? It's right, the house is right back there, and I know, and if I can get to the house, then I know how to get to the cave of scariness. So, we will eventually find the cave of scariness, and then we will eventually go in the cave of scariness, if we can find our house. Oh, I see some non-snowy plates. Okay, here we go. I have to go get to, I just go to our house. It's over there, you know that. This is scary. This cave thing. Oh, I think I see it. Yeah, this is it. The cave of scariness. I'm back. Wait, this isn't it. Wow. Okay, dramatic moment for nothing. I'm back. You'll know what movie that's from if you watch Disney Channel. And you love Descendants. I just told you it was from. But which Descendants is it from? Dun dun dun. Teehee. Where is the Cave of Scariness? Oh, found it. This is it, right? We're probably gonna start the next episode in here. Oh. This is literally my least favorite place in the whole entire world. I die a lot in here. And we're probably gonna go in here a lot to get that nether portal. And we don't need diamond pickaxe for a nether portal. It's just like, this is the way hard way. We need 10 buckets of lava. Actually, if we just get 30 iron, wow, that sounds like a lot, then we can actually just get out, in and out, right away. That would be nice, just to get out right away of this cave. Because then we could just get out, be free of this cave and never have to go back. That would be amazing. We all know how I hate the kid. So, now we can just go safely down. Hopefully, come out safely. Oh, come on, you had to do that, Minecraft. It did scary music when I entered. It's silent, it's scary. This is scary. There's nothing around, and it's quiet. It's only me. And then you can only hear my footsteps. It's actually scary. Nope, this gravel doesn't fall.
Where's Elsa?
She might be outside. I don't know. I don't know what to do, Peepus. So, that was definitely the wrong way to go. But let's go this way. And no, you kill me so much, creepers. I just love the creeper skin and the creeper textures. We could go up here. Let's go up here. Ah, wait, there's iron right here. Iron right here. Okay, now we found iron.
Like four blocks.
Yeah, it's only four blocks. Wait, there may be some under this.
Nope.
Just four blocks, but that's all we have right now. We only have four blocks.
You have enough to make a sword and...
Savannah, no. I know what I'm doing.
Alright, Savannah, come on. Go ahead and pull it back.
Okay.
And then we'll have lunch then, right?
Okay. So...
And then you guys work on that bucket.
Yes, sir. Okay. So now we have to wait. Oh yeah, it goes deeper down. Why? We've already been here. Okay. Maybe if I go like at this view, I could see everything like behind me and in front of me. Is this the cave of scariness? Yeah, it's too calm.
If you don't get a camera, we won't get your hat piece.
So, no. Maybe up here. No, up here. Not up here because that is a skeleton. Do skeletons guard iron? If they do, then I found iron. This is really not a good cave. Well, it is a really great cave, but it's a scary cave. That's why it's called the Cave of Scariness. It's not a fun cave to be in. Would you want to go in the Cave of Scariness? Like, if someone told you, oh, you should go in the Cave of Scariness, would you, because it's called the Cave of Scariness. And then they told you to go in there for an hour. Like, really? That's just mean. Oh, nope, I hear something. I feel like it's coming. That's 13, yeah, okay. I'm scared. You hear a zombie. I don't know where it is. Stopped. Where is it? This is scary. Ah, I fell into the pit. This is scary. I don't know where to go. It's so quiet. Look at this, it's scary. Okay, where is the zombie? I really do not want to fight. I heard a bow. No, what, I'm actually gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. No. Thank you for watching this video. I'm gonna get my stuff back. We're gonna start in the next episode. Bye, people!